Jesus. Good day.
Good day.
Excuse me, please.
Where is the big ancient tree?
Not far from here.
Thank you very much.
Are you a prophet? How did you know about that tree?
I'm just a youth pastor. Are you surprised?
Yes.
Why?
No pastor survives here.
No church stands in this whole community.
We live in fear of death and great darkness.
In this community, no one has ever become something.
The land is cursed and we live in satanic bondage.
Will there ever be liberation?
Will the light ever shine?
Will your God ever deliver us?
Does God still deliver?
Does he?
Isaiah chapter 60 verse 2. For behold, the darkness shall cover the earth,
and gross darkness the people. But the light will arise upon me, and his glory shall be seen upon me. And the light shineth in the darkness, and the darkness comprehendeth it not.
Why are you doing this to us?
We have been good to this community.
How? We offer them protection, and they still tell me it's not.
How is that my business?
We give them the gifts of prophecy.
So they will see the problem instead of the solution.
Is that not what you wanted the Christian was?
We give them children too.
Children will come with destiny.
What do you expect?
The devil has not a guru of offer.
Not at all.
That is what the book says
in John 10.
And Jesus has come that they might have life and that they might have it more abundantly.
Leave now! You are shaking my foundation!
What foundation? It is written in the book of 1 Corinthians 3:11. For other foundation can no man lay than that is laid, which is Jesus Christ, and of his kingdom there shall be no end. I did not come here to negotiate with you, my spirit. It is written, I will build my church on the gate of hell shall not prevail.
Not in this community!
This community is different!
How is it different?
Your forefathers laid a vow!
They made a strong covenant! They have written ordinances that cannot be brought down!
That is why a young man cannot flourish in their business!
That is the reason why their maidens are not getting married!
Or even when they get married today, they divorce tomorrow!
We are just the guidance of the ordinance!
We are found in every community!
Any Christian that wants us to be free, should go and have the liberation!
Their destiny is not in your hands!
The deed has been done!
Their faith is sealed!
For this purpose, the Son of God was made manifested, that he might destroy the works of the darkness! And Colossians 2:14, blotting out the handwriting of ordinances that was against us, which was contrary to us, and took it out of the way, nailing it to a cross.
Yes, it is in shame, and was very deep down in the grave.
But the grave is empty.
He is not dead. Jesus is risen. Revelation 1:17. I am the first and the last. I am he that liveth and was dead. And behold, I am alive forevermore. Amen. And have the keys of hell and of death. John 11:25. I am the resurrection and the life. The God of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of glory, raised him from the dead and set him at the right hand in the heavenly places, far above all principality and power and might and dominion and every name that is saved, not only in this world but also in that which is to come. And I was fighting principality and power. He made a show of them in the open, triumphing over them. Once has God spoken, twice have I heard that our power belongs to God.
By your strength you steadfast the mountain, being guided with power. In the book of Psalm 66 verse 7, he ruleth with his power forever.
Praise to the Lord, praise him in the sanctuary, praise him in the firmament of his power.
In the book of Job 26 verse 22, he doweth also the mighty with his power. He standeth up and not by the strength of life.
But then always is the greatness, and the power, and the victory, and the glory, and the majesty.
God is the most powerful. Genesis 2 verse 19. The devil also believe and tremble. Yes, no one can.
In Judah, your God is Lord.
His name is great in Israel.
His strength is his salary.
He might be blessed in Zion.
Yeah, he broke the flash of arrows.
His sin and swords.
The weapons of war.
You will represent him with light.
More majesty than the mountains to reach you.
Violent men. Like plunder,
they sleep in the last sleep.
Not one of the warriors can lift your head.
I tell you, O God of Jacob.
But horses, I cannot lie to you.
You alone have to be feared.
Who can stand before you when you are angry?
From heaven, you pronounce judgment.
And the land feared and was quiet.
Correct. Psalm 76 from verse 1 to 8.
Exactly.
But how many Christians know this?
They don't even know how powerful God is.
They magnify demons above God.
When demons actually tremble at his presence.
That is why their destinies have been messed up by the devil.
That is why the Job cannot be broken.
Because they don't know what is written in their Bible.
Behold, I give you power to tread on serpent and scorpion. And all the power of the enemy. And nothing shall by enemies hurt you. Luke 10:19.
They only make noise in the name of praying in God.
They say, sad or in the name of Marathon. And dry fast.
Don't you know that the Holy Ghost fire is not set without the knowledge of the word of God?
What a waste.
The word is a lamp unto my feet.
And the light unto my path.
Psalm 119:105.
They cannot defeat us.
Study to show thyself unto God.
They were planned and needed not to be ashamed. Rightly divided the word of truth.
Exactly.
2 Timothy 2:15.
What about Joshua chapter 1 verse 8?
This book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth,
but thou shalt meditate day and night.
Wisdom is the principal thing, therefore get wisdom with all the guests understanding.
Go back to the pastor, let their God fight for them.
The book of Exodus 14:14
says, they shall hold their peace and their God will fight for them.
Matthew 11:12. And from the days of John the Baptist until now, the kingdom of heaven suffers violence, and the violent take it by force.
Are you telling me the word of your master?
Shut up, you marine spirit from the seven rivers. I am not ignorant of your devices.
And no marvel, for Satan himself is transformed into an angel of light.
2 Corinthians 11:14. Shall the free be taken from the mighty, or the one who comes is delivered? For thus says the Lord, even the captives of the mighty shall be taken away, and the prey of the terrible shall be delivered. For I will contend with thee that contends with thee, and I will serve thy children.
Lift up your head, O you kings, and be thou lifted up, you everlasting doors, and the King of glory shall come here.
The Lord of the Lord, mighty, mighty, the Lord of the Lord, 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 the
victors and kill them through to be priests. It's you set me up of our cause. It's you master of this holiness. Where were you when I gave the nations of the earth as some people are now in thy works?
You want to saw me over. You want to saw me in the air of faith. The death also of their throne. The voice of thy son that was in the house. The light they light in the world. And the earth dwell and shoot. Thy way is to see thy mark the death of us. And put them
and
the
throne.
The first power.
You
have
understand.
of the kings of hell and of death. In the name of Jesus, I bind you and I cast you out of this community.
James chapter 4 verse 7. Rebuke the devil and he will flee from thee.
Go bow to hell.
Yes.
Have you heard that the big ancient tree, that evil tree has fallen?
No.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God.
Jesus!
Name. Lord, you are the most hallowed be thy name. Lord, you are the most.